smile. Kind of old-fashioned, maybe. But there's something about you. You know what you've got? You've got class.
Yes, madam, your instructions.
Drive straight over that mountain. I have a fancy to see the view.
As your ladyship commands.
What is this old heap?
Old heap? Old heap? Signor Maltese, it is a Rolls Royce, the best.
Of course it's the best. You don't know a lady when you see one.
He's got 20,000 miles of it.
That is nothing for a Rolls Royce. The last owner was a Maharaja. He ruined himself gambling at the Sanremo Casino. That is how he got the car.
How much you expect to get for it now?
Well, perhaps a little more than even you can afford, Signor Maltese. Shall we?
How much?
Let me see. Present rate, about $15,250. $3.75.
You think I can afford that?
But for you, naturally, I would make a little reduction, Signor Maltese.
Give him the full price, Joey.
Couldn't I leave out the 75 cents, maybe?
No. If my loved one wants a Rolls Royce...
A Rolls Royce.
My loved one gets a Rolls Royce.
Gorilla.
Well, this old yellow heap breaks down on me on the way to Pisa. It won't only be my beloved fidanzato who'll be in trouble. Capite, signore?
Capito, signore.